A cochlear implant stimulates a nerve bypassing the hearing organ and allowing us to get new signals into the brain that a person has lost. The hearing aid is basically a volume switch. It's turning up the stereo or the TV or your iPod so that you can amplify sound and hear better.
Cochlear implant technology has changed drastically over the years in working at trying to make it smaller and more efficient. So the things that we're seeing that are changing in technology is not only longer battery life, making the systems prettier, we're looking at ease of access through remote controls if a patient chooses, we're looking at more sophisticated microphone technology so that patients, depending on the situations they're in, can modify which microphones are working to let them hear more effectively in noise. And then the actual fitting programs or mathematical formulas that we use in trying to enhance those as well to make patients more successful in the quality of sound that they're getting. And we also have a lot of accessories that patients can use now. So patients can connect to, if they're in an educational system, a system that's called an FM, where a child can connect one piece of the system to their processor and the other component is the teacher wearing a microphone so that they have a more direct signal coming to their implant to improve their hearing in the classroom environment. But there are also cables to be used so that patients can plug into their iPod, to their cell phone, they can plug into their laptop if they want to, so that patients can have access to anything that any patient or any person with normal hearing would have. To continue to learn more about the Cochlear Implant Center at GBMC, please click the buttons on the screen.